dead body of a girl. Is it Jenny's look-alike?
Happy once. But then, he kidnapped me. The wizard. He was mad after his wife's death. So he used me in his awful experiment. But I could not forget about my love. And resisted. I was weak, but you can defeat him. Take this. It can help you. Don't take this locket from me. Having it will free my soul. Thank you. Take this. May it bring you luck in your endeavor.
This isn't a recipe. Looks like a child just took this notebook and drew on it. This isn't a recipe. Looks like a child just took this notebook and drew on it. This isn't a recipe. Looks like a child just took this notebook and drew on it.
Bring me all the ingredients and help me prepare the sleeping powder. Bring me all the ingredients and help me prepare the sleeping powder. Now help me and put the rest of the ingredients in the cauldron. Ready? Bring me a bunch of lavender to give it a nice smell. Add rowan berries to color it brightly. And some chamomile for a calming effect. Smash the poppy seed nicely, and then let it boil. Toadstools will help to give it the proper glow. Add chili peppers to mask the bitterness. 3 drops of valerian will put the wolf to rest. Everything is in the cauldron. Now I have to make a spell. Power of sleep. Power of calm. Into the powder. And reverse the charm. Here's the sleeping powder. Add it to the meat and feed it to the wolf. This will put him to sleep.
I miss my husband so much. If I had something to remind me of him, it'd be easier for me. I miss my husband so much. If I had something to remind me of him, it'd be easier. Thank you.
Thank you. That's her bow. So good to see it again. You'll need red meat from the butcher. Maybe you can bring her something from the cemetery, too. Help yourself to my merchandise. Maybe something here will help you.
So good to see this picture again.
Here you are. You may need some meat, so this is for you.